It was built back in 1895 when it only had 4 classrooms and kids would come to school on horseback. Well, today, the Clinton School District is still going strong and, with an eye to the future, is hoping voters say yes to a bond to make improvements 40 years in the making.
Kids can't help but give Clinton School Superintendent Tom Stack a high five in the hallways. This independent school district is close-knit, a major part of the Clinton and Tura communities. And the school board is hoping voters will say yes to a $4 million bond this coming election day. They would like to build 4 new classrooms, get rid of the old portables, and build a new gym that doesn't have to double as a lunchroom.
The big thing, we'd like to get everybody under one roof. And so we don't have kids transitioning back from PE or lunch or art or music or special ed or whatever reason back and forth constantly. So every kid ever under one roof, one entry.
The board and the PTA, along with other stakeholders in this district, took a hard look at the numbers to make sure they didn't ask for too little money or too much. They feel this $4 million bond fits the future in terms of growth and growing educational opportunities.
We have been talking about this with the stakeholders in our community for about 6 years, about the size of our school, where we are, what our future looks like now. We did a study about what our population was going to be, and our population was supposed to be about 165 students to 170 this year. We're holding solid right at 195, 200 students.
The school board's been pretty conservative over the years when it asks voters for extra money. In fact, they've been pretty creative with finding grants to help fund things like after-school programs. But it's been almost 44 years since anything major was done to improve the school grounds. They say now is the time for that to happen.
Anybody anymore is concerned about when raising taxes, especially in Missoula County. They've been hit hard by a lot of different entities over the, whether it's open space or the library or Missoula County Public Schools. And so we understand that, but we also think that this has a direct impact on this community here.
And they've been very transparent about the efforts through a Facebook and a web page dedicated to bond information that even includes a calculator for voters to know just how much a yes vote will impact their taxes.
Been a good process. We feel confident moving forward with it. We feel like there's lots of people in the community that are behind it and know that, you know, 44 years is a long time to not do anything to a building.
Now, for more information about all that the bond will cover and the history of Clinton School, go to our webpage, kpax.com. We have a couple of links for you to browse.